My name is Rick Guthrie, Sr. I'm running for the office of sheriff of Beaufort County. I wish to apologize first and foremost for missing the forums and the meetings that have been offered all the candidates during this election. I've missed these opportunities due to my employment. I work second shift and I average 6 to 7 days a week. I do try to get out amongst the communities in the different areas of this county to meet the people. I'm 52 years old. I'm a United States Marine Corps veteran. I come from a family of Marine Corps veterans. My father is a combat veteran. My son and my nephew are both combat veterans. My oldest son is a disabled combat veteran. A little bit about myself. I got my start after I became a civilian with Lenoir County Jail. I went to work there under the previous sheriff, Billy Smith, awesome sheriff, taught me a lot. Went from there, went through the different aspects of sheriff's department into police work. And in the police department, I made my way up to a chief of police. I was chief of police of 2 agencies, which I started a lot of community projects and became and made their areas a community policing. I retired thinking I would enjoy the rest and relaxation, but I can't get away from the camera. I can't get away from helping people. That's me. That's what I do. I like keeping the peace. I'm a very much a people person. I work 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. I'm always on call. I'm not the type of sheriff that sits in his office from 9 to 5, goes home, worries about the next day, has every weekend off. That's not me. I will be out there on the street with my officers, meeting the people, finding out your concerns, finding out your needs, finding out the praise, because hopefully we'll end up with praise with the sheriff's department. We don't hear a lot about that right now, unfortunately. I'll be out there with my officers because we're a team. It's a team effort from the top to the bottom. It takes everybody in the sheriff's office to make this county safe. I believe that the officers should be people persons as well. I want them to know the people in their county, especially their zones. They need to know that there's a brown truck and a yellow car parked in this driveway on their shift when they're working second shift. Well, they ride by one afternoon and there's a white panel van backed up in the driveway. That should cause suspicion and they need to check it out. It might be your grandson visiting. Also might be somebody taking that 65-inch color TV you just got. You got the right to be safe and protected from all walks of life, and that is one of my goals. We're here to provide for all residents and guests. Everyone in this county deserves protection and to be served by the sheriff's office. If you have any questions or complaints, you can call me. My cell phone number is on the bottom of all my business cards. And it's on there for this reason. I'm not going to be top sheriff if you can't get up to. You go to the office, well, he's out. Well, we'll leave a message. No. If it's that important, call my cell phone. If I'm not tied up on a call with my officers or in a meeting, which hopefully, yeah, I know there'll be some, but hopefully not many, I will talk to you right then. If not, I will return your call, return your email, or come meet you face to face to find out what's going on. I work for you. I believe that there should be community projects to bring the community together. This keeps your kids safe, keeps them active in the community, and brings families closer together. We are a family in this county. We are all Beaufort County people. We might not be blood related, but we are a family. This also helps keep the kids on the right side of the law, learn to trust law enforcement officers, which unfortunately today there's not a lot of trust from the kids to law enforcement. We all know what it means to defend our country and our Constitution and the rights of the people. As Marines and other military personnel, that's what they do. As law enforcement, that's what you do. I believe that the sheriff is elected by the people. The sheriff is elected by you, the citizens of this county. So the sheriff should be for the people. 100%. No favoritism, no Uncle Joe's kid, you are a citizen of this county. I'm for you. Whether you vote for me or not, should I be elected, you are a citizen. I work for you. I've read and heard a lot of controversy about the violations of our Second and Fourth Amendments. I'd like to clear up now what my stance is on this. I will not stand for any federal or state agency to come into this county and attempt to violate any U.S. Constitution or any of our citizens' rights. Some of the people believe that this is possible. I'm here to tell you that what's going on in other states and other areas of our country, this is inevitable. It's going to happen. I pray it don't happen in our lifetime, but I feel it is. We have to prepare for it. The question is, what would a person you elect as sheriff do to protect you? I will stand there in this office and do everything I can physically do to protect you. I've been the head of an agency. I know what it means to be in this position and what it takes to keep you and everybody in this county safe. This is one of my main goals, for you to feel safe and secure, and to protect you from anything and all agencies coming in to violate you. I will not leave the office of the sheriff and try to protect you from the street. I will stand fast in the office to protect your rights and any wrongdoings from anyone. I will not surrender this office to a federal or state agency. Because if you walk out, that's what you do. You're giving up the office to someone to take over. I've read things from other candidates and heard the different speech you've given that they would walk away from the office and help you as a citizen fight in the street. What a lot of people don't realize is a sheriff's office is an office that's there for you as the people. We cannot give that up. This is your office. I'm just a person heading it up for you. That's why we have a sheriff's department of men and women that will have the same beliefs of protecting and serving the people of Beaufort County. You're also worried about the financial side of this office, which is a need to be worried about. There are areas that can be cut. There are areas that can be eliminated. I've seen some of the budget. I've talked to some of the officers and some of the county personnel. There are some areas of concern. I will attack those areas should I be elected. But making sure you as a citizen of Beaufort County know what's going on in the sheriff's department. No hide and seek. You need to know. The county commissioners will know every month at their meeting. They will have a report of what's going on, what's being spent, the whole nine yards. The jail, that has been one of the largest controversies other than the amendments that I've been hit with. I got my start working in a jail. I've also worked with law enforcement as a police officer back when we still had jails in the police department. I've also worked for Department of Corrections at a maximum custody facility in Maury Correctional Center. I got a very good understanding of what it takes to run a jail, how to keep the officers safe and the inmates safe. With our district attorney's help, we can get the inmates in and out of court, back home or to prison or on probation, whatever the court decides to do with them, and get them out of our jail to eliminate overflow, which will eliminate extra spending that we have to do. I don't believe at this time we need a new jail. I do believe from what I've been told by jailers and others that have been in the jail, visiting county commissioners, etc., that there are some modifications that need to be done to make it safer so it'll last us in the coming years. This will be a lot less expensive than building a new jail and won't cause this major increase that they're saying we will get in our taxes to build a new jail. I'm asking you as the citizens of Beaufort County to elect a man as you think is going to stand there for you, stand up for you, and be there for you 24/7. That person is me. I believe in you. Please believe in me. Any questions whatsoever, you can call me at 252-402-2126. My name is Rick Guthrie Sr. I'm running for your office of County Sheriff. Thank you very much. I wish to thank everyone for the opportunity to speak to you on my stand. God bless and stay safe.